How do you diagnose bites and stings? Through medical assessment of what has bit or stung you, and by taking a medical history. Please click now to subscribe to our YouTube channel.